All right, to reassemble the carriage assembly and all the components, we need to clean down the surface first. I just take a damp paper towel, water is all you need, clean the rail, clean any residue left over from the belt, make sure the grooves in the motor head are clean. Okay, once that's clean, then we're ready to put on the carriage assembly. All right, the carriage assembly's got bushings. You need to line the bushing up on the rail. Okay, I got the carriage assembly on the bushing rail. Bushing in the rail is connected. The leading edge of the replaced carriage belt is looped through. The ink supply